welcome along to the session. We're on day 12, episode 2. You join us and we're just loading tomatoes. We've been busy between the sessions. We've collected 256,000 litres of pot, delivered another 2 million litres of carrot juice, making £7.2 million. We bought some more cows, so we're now up to brown and white 447, black and white 754, brown ones 409, black ones 303. I've been buying them in multiples of 100, so all the odd numbers, the 19, 7, 1, 10, 113 are new birds. So really pleased about that. We collected 2.5 million litres of sugar and delivered that to the ketchup factory. That's what we're making at the moment, ketchup. So we need the tomatoes and we need onions as well. I bought fields 2 and field 3. Field 2 was 9.65 million, and field 3 was 10.6. We've got tobacco on field 2, and I think I'm going to put cotton on field 3. I've got the forestry lab, 1.67 million, and I've just delivered to the cows 1 million litres worth of TMR from the sugar beet factory, from sugar beets. So that brings you up to date. Right, now it's time to sit back and relax. Spark one up. We'll just go pottering on the day. We don't have to watch out for the love, will we? So we've got the harvest of tobacco, hops and soybeans. We're going to move around the fields that we're harvesting these three crops in. And then I've got to work out what we're doing with the other crops. We need more flour. So corn might be, or barley again, I think. We'll just do barley. We need an oil fruit. So we do soybean first, soybean milk. So we can do sunflower or canola. Sunflower goes to the bakery, so we can do that. And then we can deliver bits and bobs there. We'll see. I'm still working that out. I think I need another truck for collecting and moving stuff around. Don't know. person that you are. Right, we'll give that a nudge with the tractor. Sort of mess I'm making. I think I might hire a bucket loader thing, completely empty the side, and then set it up. Because once it's done, it's done. Right, we'll leave that there for a little while. I need to sort of tramp about with it. I haven't got the patience today. We've got loads of tomatoes. I think it's over 3 million litres. Filled up, was good timing. Oh wow, take this to your mom. Right, this is the market garden. We're leaving that alone for the time being. We've got loads of stock. And it's just a hump and a grind. We're just constantly jumping from tractor to truck, truck to truck, truck to truck to truck. delivery produce. Should we leave with your just get this delivered, and then we'll get some onions, and actually we catch it up and running. Let's hope we make some good money on a ketchup. We've got cake to sell. I think we'll do that in a little while. Return to the amount of carrot juice and the cake and the cigarettes. Everything's making money. All the sales are all in the millions. I mean, so far, I don't know how hectic they can be, but we've probably done over 150 already. But that was an early call that I sent myself the other evening when I was sat watching the harvesters just sort of churning away from the barley. That we'd have 100 million in the bank and we'd own all the fields and we'd have snarks and all the rest of it. So it's looking good. I mean, we're like 150 or 60 hours into the game, so you'd expect to see some sort of progress. Thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.